What this is?
A chicken!
When you get a chicken like this, there's bits on it that are worth lots of money. The breasts are the most expensive part. It's the biggest and it's the white meat, okay? And that is a chicken breast, okay? Now, chicken wings are worth quite a lot of money.
Well, I showed them where all the nice cuts of meat came off the chicken.
So we just pop the legs off.
And then you're left with a carcass with all the ribs and the little bits of giblets and blood and skin and stuff like that.
What do you think happens to this?
It gets thrown away.
You want to eat some? You want to eat some? Okay, so I'm going to tell you a little story about how you can use all the leftover bits to make food. And watch me. Some of the processed foods that you love are made from the bits you don't like. Bone, all the connective tissues, little bits of bone marrow and stuff like that. They even add chicken skin. Put a load of chicken skin in here as well. Okay, so then once they've done that, pour the wound up meat and bone and skin and like bits of horrible bits, and they put it into a massive great machine that squeezes all the soft stuff away from the gangly hard stuff. Look at it.
Ew, it's all going through.
It's totally awesome.
What's the good meat? That or that?
That.
And what kind of meat is that?
The horrible.
Okay. So because this has got loads of connective tissue and things that really aren't meat, to be honest, you've got to put loads of stuff in it. Stabilize it with stabilizer, you know, flavoring in there to make it taste of something nice instead of something horrible. Once they've done that, they mix it all up and make this big load of gunk. And then guess what we can do?
What?
We can get a cutter and cut out our very own patty. Just like that. Put some breadcrumbs on it. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, our very own patty. And all we do is whack them in a pan. Lovely. Now, who would still eat this?